Coronavirus coverage now. The Rankin County School Superintendent has tested positive for COVID-19. We're told that Dr. Sue Townsend is doing well, even taking part in today's board meeting virtually. We're also told that she is following the directions of the medical professionals and is on isolation at her home. RCSD said that she's taken all precautions, and they have taken all precautions, including contact tracing and deep cleaning of offices.